we are gathered here to witness the start of 2018 tobacco marketing season, whose crop before us was grown under two extremities of weather, characterized by delayed rains in the first half and the season and excessive rainfall in the second half of the season. The delayed rains in the first half have reaffirmed the need to invest more in irrigation development to mitigate against the vagaries of climate change. Excessive rains caused a lot of leaching, which negatively affected the growth and yield of most of the rain-fed tobacco crops. In some areas, growers incurred some losses from the resurgent potato virus Y disease, PVY. The outbreak of PVY was a wake-up call for all growers to adhere to the legislated tobacco calendar as provided for by the Plant Pest and Disease Act. Growers should destroy all tobacco stocks by the 15th of May every year. Ngati tene imajanga, tichibvisa nemidzi yacho, topisa. Ndokuti tisaparadzire zvirwere zvakuda kumuka. In addition, seedbeds should be sown before, should not be sown before the 1st of June. Atregei kuisa maseedbeds efodya 1 June asati asvika. Tobacco should not be transplanted before the 1st of September. Atidi kuona fodya mumaminda 1 September asati asvika. All seedbeds should be destroyed by the 31st December of every year. Tapedza kusima achichibvisa maseedbeds aya ese by 31st December gore rega rega. Ladies and gentlemen, the number of registered growers in our database has increased by 43% to 118,549. The board has licensed 3 auction floors for the 2018 marketing season, and these are Tobacco Sales Floor TSF, Boka Tobacco Floors BTF, and Premier Tobacco Auction Floor PTAF. As usual, the board inspected the level of preparedness at the license auction floors, and the 3 floors were found to be ready for business. The board licensed 29 and 23 A-class and contract buyers respectively. Upress Achina ma B-class buyers. Achina Jachose. Before I conclude, I would want to appeal to growers to remain calm throughout the marketing season and not to disrupt sales. Kana paine zvemusina kunzwisisa zvekusvetuka svetuka pamusoro pemavhero izvozvo ndozvinhu zvatisingadi. The Ministry of Industry has tried and tested structures and procedures for resolving any disagreements and conflicts. Tinawawa munofanira kudoona kana muine zvikukunetsai kana kuti zvamusiri kunzwisisa. Any party not happy should make full use of TIMB officials present at all selling points. Wanenge wakapfeka mabib akanyorwa kuti TIMB. Ndopamunoenda nezvemunenge musina kunzwisisa haubvunzi mumwe munhu kwete because haagoni kukupindura zvakanaka. Svagai wakapfeka mabib akanyorwa kunzi TIMB ndobasa ravo. Everyone should marvel and cherish a peaceful tobacco selling season. In conclusion, I would like to thank you all for coming to witness the ceremony, and I wish you all a successful 2018 tobacco marketing